Wading in that gorgeous crystal clear blue ocean was such a dream until, youch, you felt the painful sting of a jellyfish. Jellyfish are found in every ocean, from the surface to the floor, and while they may differ in appearance, they all have tentacles. These tentacles release very tiny stingers called pneumatocysts that paralyze their food prey with venom. Humans are too big to paralyze or eat, so most jellyfish stings are not emergencies. They are, however, painful and can cause itching, numbness, tingling, or a red mark. There is some basic first aid you should know when treating a jellyfish sting. First, get out of the water. Rinse the affected area with seawater. You can try to scrape off the stingers with the edge of a credit card or ID. Do not rub the area or rinse with fresh water. Then, see a doctor for some medical pain relief. If you experience any signs of a medical emergency, difficulty breathing, dizziness, muscle spasms, vomiting, call an ambulance immediately. You should also seek immediate attention if you are stung on or near the eye. Some jellyfish stings can be deadly. Whenever you embark on sea swimming, be sure you know all the local procedures and emergency contacts in case you encounter jellyfish. No matter where you swim, stick to guarded beaches and look for signs or flags that signal dangerous marine life. Wearing clothing, such as a wetsuit, will protect the skin. If you spot a jellyfish, move away, even if it's washed up on the beach. Their tentacles may still sting, and you don't want a sting to ruin an otherwise beautiful trip to the beach. So now you know.